and ultimately got to him before he could get rid of the football and knocked it free.
And don't you feel just a